your sake. I hope he is.
Emissary, shall we? I'm sure we'll meet plenty of their friends along the way. Yes, look at us, working together. Oh, we're just scratching the surface. Some Starborn make a habit of using local mercenaries to build fortifications. Try to hold the rest of us off. All these defenses and the people who built them are pawns. Our true goal lies further inside. Madness and tradition, I suppose. Somehow this place started being the final proving ground. You'll probably start to understand why as we get further in. It's special. I've tried to break the habit of doing this a few times, but even I can't stop all the Starborn in the universe from converging on this spot. It's annoying. Rule one, don't trust the dead. The powerful Starborn can resurrect corpses to fight for them, nearly as well as when they were alive. And the big military base isn't just for show. Robots, turrets, security doors. Expect everything. I'm not sure who thought of it first, but getting those ecliptic mercs to build a little fortress on top of a temple was pretty inspired. Of course, we'll still need to kill a few Starborn, too.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, you. You're up. Something goes wrong in there, we'll come get you.
Why would anything go wrong? Shouldn't we...
Would you shut up? Both of you do your jobs. Client is on his way. What are you waiting for? How do you know about Barrett? You sneak into my files? We'll be talking about this later, Dusty. Now get in that cavern.
Don't look at me. I've done my part.
Enjoy your little jaunt to the multiverse. There will be a few more up ahead. It's a multiverse. Both of those questions are probably true somewhere in the infinite. But if you were worried that you just murdered someone from your past, then I think the odds are low. It's all a blur to me these days. Although my favorites are the ones related to my time on Earth. I'm older than you might think. Well, forgive me for showing even the slightest bit of concern for our latest and greatest Starborn.
Visitors! Vadek, you didn't tell me we have visitors.
We have visitors.
Welcome! What's mine is yours. Well, no, it's still mine, but you get what I mean. I'm impressed. How did you... You don't deserve the final artifact. This life you've led, you're nothing but a thief, an opportunist, a liar. You think you have a right to the infinite? You're nothing! Guards!
Thank you. Come on, Rook. Come on. You can make it. Barely stepped on the Juryman's road with us. Can't see another soul off to the void so soon. No. No! I'll pour one out to the Blackest Sea for you, Rook. What the? Krix's ghost? What kind of cruelty is this? This some starborn trick? Come to mock me before you twist the blade? Want the grim match? You got it.
person I lost all those universes ago. But my heart breaks just the same. I cannot do that. You think I betray the Unity's nature? It's been a long time since I've laughed. But you aren't wrong. Maybe this could end without violence. Do whatever I must to protect the artifacts. There is no more reason to debate. Prepare yourself.
Thank you. eternity. Time and space hold.
Look at us, a great team. Now the unity awaits. Fortunately, the multiverse is full of them. After a while, you won't get so attached. Here, you've earned these. Once all the artifacts are together, the way to the unity will open. Then, you and I will be walking into the infinite. I'll be making myself at home on your ship from here on out. I want to make sure I'm nearby for the big moment. The Marvelary just needs to be completed in your ship. Then, once your grav drive gets a little power, the two will react, and you'll be there. Oh, I'd rather not say. It's, personal experience. Best to just see it for yourself. Well, that depends on your perspective, honestly. But if you're attached to the versions of the people you know from this universe, then, a little goodbye chat might be in order. That's not exactly how this whole process works. Let's just get to the Unity. You'll understand after you've been through it a few times. You really don't get it, do you? It's everywhere, it's nowhere. You think about it too long, your head's going to explode. All that matters is that the Armillary is your ticket to it. Save the rest for those hypocrites who want it to be something it's not.
take it.
I hope you're enjoying the view. I never get tired of staring at it. Eternity. Do I? Welcome home, Starborn. As always, the path to a new universe is forward, past me. Or, you could turn around and return from where you came. As you consider stepping towards infinity, I offer you a glimpse into what will happen to the universe you may be leaving. As the essence of who you are is spread throughout space and time, the Hunter is reborn once again. His ethic of expediency and individual will spreads throughout the universe he leaves behind. Many will find the courage to rise and seize power from those who have it, for good or ill. You can return to your universe if you wish.